cousins and my sister told me to make vlogs. So this is my first vlog going to the city to shop for a photo shoot. Okay. Alright guys, I'm in the subway on 34th Street and I have to head to 23rd Street. So we're about to take another train. Guys, so I'm finished for the day. Alright guys, I'm finished shopping. I got mad bags in here. Hopefully I got what I need for this photo shoot. It's not a regular photo shoot that I would usually do because normally I just pull clothes at showrooms, but this one is for like a client and he's like a business guy. So we gotta shop at certain stores at this of Zara, like I said. So I'm about to go to Target. Get some ground beef because I want to make meatloaf tonight for dinner. That's about it. All right now. Yeah, I'm horrible at this vlogging thing. I'm horrible. Well, I just finished packing for the shoot. I have the shoot tomorrow. I have to get up at 4 o'clock. So I will update you guys once I get up. All right. So guys, I have to do a little voiceover. I woke up like at 4 a.m. and you can barely hear me. So let's get ready for this photo shoot. I already scheduled my lift, so. Let's have a great day today. So guys, I'm here at the location. I'm actually in PA. I didn't even know where I was going. These are the clothes that I set up. It's a big little dressing room type situation. This is what we're working with. My dress on today. Guys, that's a wrap. We are done. We are pads. We are. Look at me. Got this clip still on my damn shirt. No. We are done, guys. I am in PA, and it's a wrap. Going back to New York. Hopefully, they drop me off in Jersey. No. But we'll see. All right, guys. Stay blessed. Have fun. Stay safe. Peace.